Hello everyone, welcome to another Windows 10 tutorial from windowslovers.com. In today's tutorial, we'll learn how to factory reset a Windows 10 machine. So let's get started. Before we start, please make sure you like this video as this helps out our channel a lot, and subscribe for more awesome and helpful tutorials. So what is factory reset? So what do you actually mean by factory resetting a Windows 10 machine? Putting it in simple terms, you are basically refreshing all the Windows components and resetting them as they would be in a newly imaged computer. Please feel free to use the timestamps in the video to skip to the section of the video that you like to. And why should someone factory reset a Windows 10 machine? I personally suggest you to reset your computer at least once a year. The main reason behind this is this improves the overall performance of your system, because over time the operating system can become clunky, and as we install new applications and use it every day, this sort of overloads your system. Resetting your computer allows you to eliminate this and refreshes your system's overall performance. Another question you might have is, will you lose your files and applications when you reset your Windows machine? This is a query that I personally had when I was trying to reset my computer for the first time. While resetting a computer, you basically have two choices before you reset a computer. You can either keep your apps and your files and everything, or you can keep just the important files that are on your desktop or your documents and remove the applications. One thing that I would suggest is that if you're resetting your computer because of a driver and application issue, you should either do a complete reset for your files and applications, or you either reinstall a fresh copy of Windows 10. Because when you do a reset and you keep your files and applications, it does not delete or reinstall the drivers and everything and other major components that a full reset or a complete fresh reinstall of Windows 10 does. So to reset a PC, go to Start, click on Setting icon. There will be Update and Security. And on the left hand side, you should see Recovery. Click on Recovery. And under Recovery, you will see Reset this PC. And it says, if your PC isn't running well, resetting it might help. All right, click on Get Started. And now it gives you an option to choose. The first option is Keep My Files. So it says removes apps and settings, but keeps your personal files. The other one is Remove Everything, which says removes all of your personal files, apps, and settings. So first, if you choose Keep My Files, this will keep all the files in your Documents folder or your Desktop folder, but it will remove any third-party applications that you might have installed. And if you select Remove Everything, you will do a sort of a fresh installation of Windows 10. So I'm going to go select Keep My Files, and it says Getting Things Ready. This won't take long. And it says, how would you like to reinstall Windows? All right, so either you can download and reinstall Windows again, or you can just choose on local reinstall. Just click on local reinstall. But if you like to have a latest version of Windows or much updated version of Windows, click on cloud download. It will take more time because it has to download the ISO file first before you actually resets your Windows. So click on local reinstall. Click on next. All right, so it says it's giving you an overview of what you're about to do. Just click on reset, and as you can see, it's on status. It says preparing, and it also says the device will automatically restart. So give it some time and it should reset the PC. And now the system is restarting. Now it's actually resetting the PC. So now the Windows installation has been completed. So let's go ahead and set this up. Enter your password. And now if I want to open removed apps, the application that was removed was Microsoft OneDrive. So if you had any other applications that were removed, you will be listed here as well. So that's how you can reset or factory reset your Windows 10 machine. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And if you have any issues, please leave them in the comments down below. Thank you.